To be at the best level that you can be, is it a question now of fitness or just match tightness?
It's a question of everything, and then to be ready to feel yourself confident, to feel yourself that you are 100% competitive. It's obvious that you need to play more matches than 4 or 5 in 7 months. So that's a thing that everybody knows. And at the same time, you feel in better shape physically when you are playing matches, when you have confidence about your movements. That's, even if you practice a lot, then the competition is different. The stress of the competition is different than the practices. No? So it's a question of time and work, and I'm working, need time.
Do you feel it's getting better and better on practice?
I am doing a lot of practice and doing the things that we believe that we have to do to recover our level. It's true that having a Grand Slam that early in the season after an injury like I had is not the ideal thing, but here we are. I worked a lot since 10th of December. I worked a lot last couple of weeks in Abu Dhabi and Doha, then here this week, so I am with calm, I'm happy the way that I did the things. Then I need to play better than what I am doing. That's a thing that is sure, but I know that to play better I need to win matches. I need to spend hours on court competing, and the only way to make that happen is be on the tour. So I am on the tour, and that's the only way that I can come back to my best level.